Hello, and welcome back to Let's Plays Key Challenge 2016. My name is WW Dadman, but you already know that. Bonus cap, duel, Sachi. I just saw three duels. Yeah, not doing those three in the next few, episodes or something, probably, since, next... race is on the 4th of... Okay, wait, today is the 12th, tomorrow's 13th when you get that. So we've got actually two full weeks until the next thing, which is Slotming. So, you'll get next week, one video each for each weather, probably. And then the week after that, you got some duels. Something like that. Yeah. That sounds like a plan. So keep sending duels, you'll get some episodes to appear in. Anyway, let's. Oh, ice. Good. Fucking good. Let's see. Any of you already? Yes. Okay. Let's see. Can't be too bad. Snow would have been worse. Stop crashing into stuff. God fucking damn it! Just waiting for a crash into the first gate, because that's completely stupid and not gonna happen. Wow. Honestly, can we stop? Dang it.
Where are we with that?
Screw your fucking experience points. Okay, that's like legitimately not like 7 seconds behind the best players. Which is like actually not acceptable. That looked a whole lot better. That's still 5.5 seconds. But yeah. I guess let's see if we can beat that time. If not, I'm totally okay with that. That was bullshit. Bullshit. I slipped off the fucking back key. Down arrow, whatever. Go fuck yourself. good. Some of these crashes are such bullshit. Like, I'm not doing something different. Like, anything. Why are you suddenly inside the gate? I didn't go past that any closer than before. And suddenly, I crash. I find that a bit inconsistent. That was totally me. But was that too close? Absolutely no fucking sense. Really? Honestly. Dude. That was me starting the turn too early. I've gone past that like that exactly like 500 times! How are these gates so inconsistent? That too! Can't tell me I pixel perfectly got past them these times before. Because that's the only way I'd see no difference. Dude, makes absolutely no sense. It makes absolutely no fucking sense. I know why I hate this track. Okay, last try. I didn't even touch that gate, by the way, and it still did the noise, so I'm gonna assume some of these gates are not where they seem to be. As in, their fucking hitboxes are not where their fucking sprites are. Anyway, fuck this game. I'll see you for Schladming in the next fucking episode. Till then, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WWDadman. Bye.